See, a lot of animals have got a nerve here on the top lip. If you're ever dealing with cattle, that's where you